know what kind of nasty network someone's been interfacing with. Knew a guy who dated a TDR shotgun, and his wheel rotted right off his axle.
I don't even want Atlas anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees' organs than your guns.
Tim, you Katagawa? My brand!
Down. Reese, you got any more firepower?
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Laser control, got it!
Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Oh, no. Bolt Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
You just don't get it, do you, Reese? This whole war could have been nice and quick. I move in, take Promethea, and make Atlas a subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand. Now you're not family, you're just a competition.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
Done right. faulty!
Looks like somebody's got a case of the...
Well done, Vault Hunter. Thank you for saving my bro. That creep is finished.
Zero, where were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It's the best thing anyone has done to their face ever. It deserves a medal.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Why does everyone get all weird about my hands? Who needs a pinky?
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Vault Hunter! Got a thing for you. Hey, can you track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess. Ever since the attack, I've been seeing Ratch all over Atlas. My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
I miss Pandora. Fewer laws, much more murder. Lots of good kills there.
Dollar for a dance. Dollar for a dance.
Wow. Hi.
Your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Finally, someone who looks like they can take a bullet!
Did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planetside, Vault Hunter.
Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
I'll be waiting, and...